Good morning. Santa Claus would like to take a moment to wish you a Merry Christmas. A ho, 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 a Merry Christmas. During this season, we will celebrate hope, peace, love, and joy. I pray that all four of these fill your life in every way this Christmas and beyond. Now, Santa must confess that this texting and messenger and Instagram and Twitter and other devices are giving Santa a fit here. I was looking, reading one the other day and hit a button and deleted the whole thing. So I'm asking you, would you write me a letter on there? And when you write that letter, the address is Santa Claus, North Pole, and hand deliver it to mom or dad, either one. Now that I've asked you to do that, I got one more thing I want to ask them. Look, I want you to pray for mom and dad. You know, after all that we've been through, you know, they kept you. They were there for you. They protected you so that you might be strong and grow in faith. Also, when you make your list for Santa, I want you to have at least one gift on that list with no name on it. Now, what do you do with that one gift with no name on it? I'm gonna leave that up to you. But as you move about during the holiday, you're gonna see somebody that you're gonna wanna share a little bit more love with. And what better way to do it? Oh, I got that one gift in here, no name on. Here's where it's supposed to go. So if you do that, you would truly be blessed. Now remember, without Christ's presence among us, we would be lost.